I'm just wondering what impresses you in an interview?
Well, I really look at the attitude. I look at a person and I see what they may not see. I see if there's a greatness in that person. They may have just done a small amount of what it is that I want, but with their attitude, with their enthusiasm, with their excitement, I then see a greater potential in them.